We now know that shooter was kicked out of Tops the day before that shooting. And tonight, the employee who says she was the one who did it is speaking out.
New at 11 tonight, 10TV's Olivia Eugenio is in Buffalo outside of the Tops after speaking with the operations manager.
It's amazing how simple decisions could massively change your life, how one choice could make all the difference. And for Sean L. Harris Teague, that couldn't be more true.
Yes, just a matter of seconds.
A matter of seconds to ask a question.
It's like, well, before you take us home, we want to get some snacks, and we had snacks at home because they didn't want to cook.
A few seconds on Saturday that leaves Sean L. Harris Teague with a what if.
So we went back into the store, and right before we went into the store, the first lady who got shot was coming across the parking lot.
But Sean L's what if goes much deeper.
A lot of ifs, if and what ifs key hit my mind. What if he was angry? He could have probably did what he could have did it Friday night.
What if he had been angry when she asked him to leave the same top store Friday night after two customers complained?
And I had met him in the meat department area and asked him could he leave the store, that he can't be soliciting in the store, asking people for change, and because he making the customers feel uncomfortable. And I asked him, can he please leave the store? He said, okay. And I noticed when he was leaving the store, you know, his eyes was wondering. He was wondering, you know, looking around as he was leaving.
Sean L. says the shooter was wearing the exact same clothes on Friday as he was Saturday when she saw him again. So now, along with what if, Sean L. is left with what now?
I can't sleep. I still plan. I can still see it with my eyes closed, hearing any loud noise that's made me just jump, because I can still hear the gun shooting, people screaming, people crying.
And her painful memories just won't stop.
It's just still hard.
Sean L. tells me that Tops employees are being offered extra help. She says she's been able to talk to someone both Monday and Tuesday and plans to go again on Wednesday. She says she has not decided if she will continue to work at the store. In Buffalo, Olivia Eugenio, 10TV News.